And the hatches are open between the two crews. Official time, 11:34 p.m. Central Time, 12:34 a.m. Eastern Time.
Welcome to Satan, Michael. Be careful. Be careful. Серега.
Сергей.
Давайте в этот самый, в этот, в этот.
Now let's move to the SM module.
Ну мы пошли в СМ. Следующая встреча из СМ.
So we're off to SM. See you from SM.
Привет, ребят. Это Света.
Hi guys, this is Sveta. I'm very happy to see you in your new space home. It's a pity we are not able to see your smiles, which are hid behind the masks. Oleg, you've had a great launch, very beautiful. All our thoughts and feelings were with you. We love you very much. Dear crew, are everybody sleeping at Baikonur? On behalf of the Ryazanskiy family, I'd like to greet you on the space station. Happy that you had a nominal docking. And we are really impressed by our stay at Baikonur. We're overwhelmed, and in the first place, we are proud of you, and we are happy that your dream of 10 years is now fulfilled. Thanks a lot. Did you get to see the launch?
Bob.
Dad.
Bob, no, my чувства невозможно описать.
Dad, I'm unable to describe my feelings. I'm speechless. As regards the launch of your rocket yesterday.
Wow.
So that's your usual words. Wow. Thank you, guys. Well, frankly speaking, I still find it hard to believe that you are there. Daddy is not believing what's going on himself.
Hi, Mike. I can't believe you're actually there and getting to fulfill your dream. I see that big smile on your face, and I'm sure it's going to be there for the next 6 months. The launch was incredible. We are so proud of you, and we love you so much. Enjoy this next 6 months. We're going to miss you.
Thanks. It's great to talk to you. It's great to hear your voice. And hello to everybody there as well, and everybody all over the world that's watching this event for us back at School of the Osage and back in Houston and at the University of Illinois as well in Stanford. So thanks. It's great to hear you.
Hi, Mike. The launch was a heart-stopping experience, but I'm so glad you're safe and sound.
Well, it was a pretty good ride, Mom, and it was a lot of fun, believe me.
I thought you were having a good time, and you probably the best adrenaline rush you've ever had.
It definitely ranks up there at the top.